in the game of soccer, you cannot, when they substitute you, you go and sit down. Amen? The substituted and the substitute will not be on the pitch at the same time. Jesus is your substitute. He has entered the arena for you. He has died your death so you can be free from destruction. I want to declare over a child of God, based on the word the Lord gave us in this house. He said, by faith Moses kept the Passover, and the destroyer of the firstborn did not touch them. I want to say to you that the blood of Jesus on the mercy seat of God, the blood of God Almighty that was shed on that cross and was placed in heaven, in the highest level, no altar of the earth will take your blood. No altar on the earth we take your children's blood. There may be things flying around. There may be plagues flying around. There may be destruction flying around. But I declare to you by the spirit of faith this morning, they will pass over you. They will pass over your children. They will pass over your household, because Jesus Christ died, and he died no more. He paid that price in full, once and for all. I put that blood over your life today. I put it over your children today. I put it over your going out and coming today. Only with your eyes shall you behold and see the reward. Let every man be a liar. Let God be true. One day I was praying and seeking the Lord, and he said to me, my blood has not dried up on the mercy seat. I want to say, there's a blood on the mercy seat calling your name today. It may be happening around you, but that blood is saying you are untouchable because I have paid the price. You believe it? Can you give him a shout in the house?